Tech Noob, a quick tip. If you are attempting to change the default email address of an account in Exchange 2010, but the set as reply is grayed out, like what the heck? The way to get it to come back and enabled is uncheck where it says automatically update email addresses based on email address policy. Once you uncheck that box, the set as reply will no longer be grayed out and you can modify the default email address, the set as reply. Thank you for watching Tech Nooba.
Tech Nooba.